see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. But this isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're getting in on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbikes!
Run them off the road!
Don't stop us!
Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, this is really dangerous. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Shit! Company's here!
Assault, guys! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Launch the car? We work too hard to have it on go up in smoke.
Isn't that the idea?
You know what I mean?
Oh,
Lie down over here. Look around, people.
Move out. Find it.
Hey, do you hear me?
Good news?
No!
Thought I'd ask.
Stop them!
fighting? The train is just ahead.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken us off monster planets.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy!
Go! I got it. Okay, your turn!
Whoa! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
He'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go. Okay.
That's definitely the engine.
We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
Oh. I've welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
You boys just can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Train's getting closer!
We got this! All right, back to the switch. That's it, we did it.
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges. Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Maybe I can jump to it. Piss, where's a ramp when you need one? That worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Shit! Ah!
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Shit! Come back! That's all you've got, thief? Come here! Fight me!
Nice try! Take your shot!
Damn it!
Don't you expect to be good, Assault?
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. I'll break you! Die! Make peace with your gods! Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you!
Nadine! Now I'm coming! Going down!
Didn't you just die? one, more will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
Smug little shit!
Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
Hey, right, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God! Oh,
it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East and Western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we're solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East and Western.
I got it. Private collector.
Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.